It's late at night on the campus of Michigan State University. The sidewalk's empty. The cafe's closed. It's almost eerily silent. But inside Duffy Fieldhouse, it's all but silent as a team gets to work.
Set.
Their leader, a young, strong-headed former lacrosse player, DJ Lubbs.
As a player, I mean, I've been labeled super intense. I think I'm pretty intense at times, but I'm at the same time laid back.
Lubbs is no stranger to this program. He's been an assistant coach in recent years. But this season, he's made the switch from assistant coach to head coach. And right off the bat, he takes over a team that saw much success under former head coach Cam Holding, a team that looks to defend their MCLA national championship and get back to Salt Lake City.
I'll teach my guys everything that I did, everything that I do, and everything that I like, and everything that's worked for me. I'll show them where it doesn't work.
So Lubbs is taking some of the things he learned in his lacrosse career and trying to implement his playing and coaching style into this already talented team, taking it one step at a time, beginning with the basics.
If you see it, say something about it. It has to be done. That way we got everybody on the same page.
Beginning with the basics was a factor that helped last year's team on their way to becoming the best MCLA team in the nation. With a large number of starters returning, members of last year's team feels Lubbs is leading them in the right direction.
If we come out and play 60 minutes of Spartan lacrosse, there is no team that can hang with us.
And easy is the one word to describe how this team's road to the national championship will not be this season. Coupled with being the defending champions, MSU has been ranked number one in every poll released so far this season.
Other teams want a piece of us, and they're going to bring us their best, so that means that we need to be better than their best every single game.
So for now, they'll stay loud inside, all in preparation and hopes of making some noise outside come postseason time. In East Lansing, Ian Gilmore.